Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the issue no Python at this particular location in PyCharm. So the main reason why you are getting this error is because that particular python.exe file is not present in this location. Maybe you would have uninstalled Python from your system. So basically, to solve this, just reinstall Python and configure it in your PyCharm. So to download Python, just Google Python download, click on the first link, and here we are having the latest version. Select it and the download will be getting started. Just a small one, around 27 MB, so just be patient till then. So once the setup is installed, just open it and make sure that you are checking these two checkboxes, really important thing, and select install now. Click on yes, and that's it. The setup was successful. Close it. And now just reload your PyCharm. And after opening PyCharm, to the bottom you are having this Python and the version, right? Just click here and select add new interpreter, add local interpreter. So here, as you can see, this is the virtual environment that I'm using, which is currently empty. So we can just select our base interpreter like this. And apart from that, in the system interpreter, we can just select the latest version that I have installed. So basically you just change this path to the Python latest version that we just added over here. So after this, it will take some time to index, and as you can see, I'm having the latest version of Python 3.13, and if I just now run this, I'm not getting any errors and the output is coming, the print statement works fine. So just make sure that you are changing everywhere, and once you're done changing, you have to just select OK. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.